TM aspires to be the leading new generation's communications provider. However, as Malaysia's incumbent, transformation is not a walk in the park. So I find out from Dr. Zam, how did he change the mindset of his employees and the perception of the public?
The first thing I think is communications and engaging with our employees to make them understand where we are today, what is the current situation, and be open with them and be frank. You know, we started off as a monopoly when we were a department. We are still being looked at by some as a monopoly. And this type of messaging coming from outside sometimes have the effect of influencing us within TM that we are a monopoly. So you know, we have to go out and communicate them, look, let me give you the facts. You know, what is our market cap? This. Compare this to the next guy, they are four times larger than us. What was the profit last year? What was our profit last year? So the next question, are we still a monopoly? So that realization, you know, must be there. People must know that we are in a competitive environment. We cannot think the way we did when we were still a government department.